crazy and goes to slips because there are parts of this track that never got wet. You're just going to overheat.
True.
Sure.
I'm looking great as well as he heads up towards Village then. So Charles Leclerc, the fastest in this session. And we'll be discovering now, as Jamie says, where that crossover point is for the wets to work and the slips to work.
So we switch Kevin out of onto the curve there for the loop.
So,
sitting but slicks.
Yeah, and again, temperature, it'll work on a marginally down circuit. So, yeah, Charles is heading into Wicked Corner now, then goes through the fast right down towards Cooperstown. Flips right heading up towards you, but it might well be that this is aborted lap to come in for slicks.
Yeah, because this is the dry part of the circuit now through.